I sing of Pallas Athena, the wise goddess, gray-eyed, inventive, unbending of heart, virgin, savior of countries. Tritogenea. Mighty Zeus bore her from his painful head, arrayed in warlike arms of flashing gold, and off seized all the gods. Athena sprang quickly from the immortal's head and stood before Zeus, who holds the aegis. Shaking the sharp spear, Olympus began to reel badly at the might of the gray-eyed goddess, and the earth round about cried fearfully. The sea was moved and tossed with dark waves. The bright son of Hyperion stopped his swift-footed horses a long while, until the maiden Pallas Athena had stripped the heavenly armor from her immortal shoulders, and Zeus was glad. Oh, warlike Athena, blessed and fierce, who joined in Zeus's cave, you are magnanimous and famed. In arms rejoicing, who would the Furies, fire and wild, the souls of mortals inspired? Gymnastic virgin mother, dire Gorgon's pain, unmarried, blessed, kind. Mother of hearts, impetuous, rage to the wicked, wisdom to the good, the arts of war are thine. Dragoness, slayer of legend giants, purger of evil, all victorious queen. Grant us peace and health with propitious times and necessary wealth. O gray-eyed maid, we give you thanks.